think I was supposed to part 18. I've got either 3. I don't play it off camera, so it's gonna be the same when I save it. Hey Lulu, what's up?
System's green. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
By my family's name.
Let's end this quickly.
Heal ghosts?
Run, there's no room.
Speed.
detected. Pound one, watch out! Watch out! Team, in danger! Withdraw and regroup!
Watch out! Beware!
find my Donnie when playing Mario. Claire, vitals dropping.
Heal up quickly. I will not die today.
Can you revive me, Lulu?
Make contact with secondary target.
Crap. Crap, oh my god. I'm dead.
Sorry, rejoining the battle. Thank you. It's not time to give up yet.
Seriously? My God. Okay, we're not gonna put that thing again. At the same time, we're gonna fight the one that got me.
System's green. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
It begins.
Fight!
I'm gonna go to the door.
Begin the mission when you're ready.
Forgot something?
Tum Tum?
You're endangering the mission. Move out.
This enemy may be tough, but its legs are surprisingly vulnerable.
Made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
God. guy. I beat it, finally. Oh my god. Time for the second one.
Running out.
give chase.
Hell yeah.
Not it. I should get a massage later.
Finally. Oh my god.
Welcome home. Get plenty of rest before your next mission. Thank God there's only one. Relaying area information. I've got your back.
Taking action.
Will you go?
Hard to see when the ash is this thick.
I've still got fight in me.
This is a new area.
Thank you.
reload. This is so good. Come on, die right now. Right now, bruh. Come on, die right now. Yeah.
I think I did a good job today.
They were no match for us.
Wanna grab a snack later?
With all of your capabilities, you don't even need my support.
Hey, baby. What the hell is this though? I've never seen this dog on me. Never seen that one. That was, that's weird. Yep. What?
Where's Lulu?
It looks like Lulu's signal has disappeared. She's not responding to calls either.
What's going on?
Sugar Baron?
What? Is this a joke? Where's the humanoid origami? Would you really rather send your precious vessel to vanish in the ash?
Let me negotiate.
There's no room for any more negotiation.
In that case...
You may be rotten, but you're just like the rest of us. You're willing to be a disposable pawn, eh? What's this about? She's ready to go into a fight she can't win. I don't care. Do what you have to do and make sure that their vessel is sunk. Got that?
My God.
Will you demonstrate for me the strength of your resolve? You're willing to die, right? With that mindset, why not do it for Baron then?
I won't. The crew on the Chrysanthemum, they were the very first to treat me like a real person. Those people are my friends. I will fight for their sake until my very last drop of blood.
You're pretty strong, but you know what it's like to be human, Lulu.
I'm
Hurry up and crush that cockroach. I have things to do. Do your ears work? I told you to crush her. That crawling little cockroach. Shut up. I said shut up. Bastard, who do you think you are?
Why don't I crush you?
A test of strength with everything on the line. Do not interfere. What did you say? Lulu. Your sword skill is impressive. You've grown quite strong, haven't you?
Master.
Idiot. You ages are nothing but cockroaches. Die here together. Fire. That's taken care of. What a waste of time.
What?
Master... Why?
You... You damn vermin! Shoot! Turn them to ash!
Hello there.
Huh?
Sorry to be the bringer of bad news, but your guns are under our control. Seek seriously, I told you to stop spreading that info. What's your problem? Looks like us are supposed to have some swagger, you know?
You filthy maggots!
That's an ash storm generator.
Now, die!
Yeah, it's
you.
Sorry we're late, Lulu.
What the hell are you doing here? Let go of me!
Your actions are in clear violation of Ashland Navigation Law. If I were you, I'd prepare for the worst.
What's that? You talk big for an age worm. A lawyer! Give me a lawyer!
You can call one if you want. But I don't think any will actually come out to the Ashlands.
It's over, huh?
What do you plan to do now?
Return to where I belong. That's all. There's no place for you in Baron anymore. Live your life as you wish wherever you please.
Master. She knew what would be waiting when she came back to Baron. But even then, she still decided to...
She made the choice.
I'm sorry that you had to get mixed up in all of this.
No, you aren't.
Huh? What you're sorry for, Lulu, is running off without telling us.
That's right. No matter what the danger, we face it together.
Yeah,
that's how
yeah.
it is with friends, right?
I'm so sorry. Welcome home, Lulu.
Here's Lulu. Gonna help you. Gonna help you, Lulu. Hell yeah. Yes.
This time, didn't you?
Yep.
The Baron Captain was arrested under Ashland Navigation Law. We handed him over to Gleipnir. At the same time, their vessel sent out the info Baron had on the beacons in the depths. That had to be Zeke and Keith. I've gotta hand it to him for leaving no evidence. Baron could never admit to keeping such information, so they pinned it all on the Captain. As you know, Baron is a strict port. I'm sure he'll be given a suitable punishment. And in the end, Baron has announced its withdrawal from the operation. That means we'll be setting out for Fenrir HQ on our own. Well, I suppose you could say we'll be better off without dead weight. That's enough of a tongue lashing. Be sure to talk to me before you act next time. The trek will begin once we're all organized. Phase 3 is about to begin. This is the final stage. I'm really counting on you.
Yeah. Okay. So I guess there's the final battle. Guys. So I guess I'll save that for last episode. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys on, I think, is the last episode. Yeah. Okay. Bye, guys.